Well, one of the funniest things I ever heard was when a friend of mine said, "Man, let's get some Thunderbird." I said, "What's that?" He just started to grin, slobbered on his shirt, and his eyes got dim. He said, "You got 59 cents. I said, "Yeah, I got a dollar, but don't be a smart aleck, because I ain't going to spend it on some Indian relic." He said, "Thunderbird's not an old Indian trinket. It's a wine, man. You take it home and drink it." I said, "It sure don't sound like wine to me." And he said he'd bet me the change from my dollar. Well, we hustled on down to the nearest U Totem. The guy wanted my ID. I whipped her out and showed him. Then he got a green bottle from the freezing vault. My friends started doing backwards somersaults through the cottage cheese. Well, we took it back to his house, started drinking. Pretty soon I set into thinking, "Man, this Thunderbird tastes yum, yum, yummy. I know it's doing good things to my tummy. It's the way you reason when you're on that crap." Well, we got a few more bottles and we chugged them down. Pretty soon I pulled myself up off the ground, decided I'd go see my dear sweet wife, who met me at the door with a carving knife. Said, "Get them damn grape peels from between your teeth." I said, "Darling, those aren't grape peels, that's toilet paper. And you never believe why I've been eating toilet paper." Well, I could see we were going to have a little misunderstanding. I said, "Dear, I better get in touch with you later." She said, "Forget it, man. You're never touching me again." But now I've seen the light and I've heard the word, and I'm staying away from that old dirty Thunderbird. Message come from heaven, radiant and fine, and now all I drink is communion wine 6 days a week. Well, I'll play one more song that this was written by a guy named Pete LaFarge. It's a good song.